Sorry about that. Hey guys, I am about to unbox, about to open this package of WWE Selected Training Cards. Wait to open these up. Alright, the first card is Bruno Sammartino. This is Becky Lynch. Which Uso is this one? Jey Uso. And the last one is Bobby Lashley. They come with, hold on. It's six per pack. Six cards with four of them. You get four in pack. Wait. Okay. You get four in pack. Sorry guys, I'm trying to watch the Lion game at the same time. Sorry guys. And the next one is Andrew Dawson. This is a nice card. These are nice cards. I like the next one is Ronda Rousey. That's a nice card. Shinsuke Nakamura and Triple H, the game. Legends. Wow. Next one is Chauncey Blackheart. I like these cards, man. These are pretty cool. Katana Chance. NXT 2.0. India Hartwell. NXT 2.0. Kuro J. NXT 2.0. This is a nice card. These are nice cards. Okay, I got two more packs left. This is Eddie Guerrero, number 7. Viva La Raza. Coral Jade, 2.0. Robert Strong, NXT 2.0. Dusty Rhodes, Hall of Fame selection, 2007. Angel. Oh, I'm not a fan of him, but he's a good wrestler. SmackDown. Bayley. Drew McIntyre. Io Shirai. NXT 2.0. This is the last pack, guys. Randy Orton, Monday Night Raw. Keith. That's why America's number one sportsbook. Kofi Kingston. SmackDown. Ask me the minute. Oh, wait. Excerpt. NXT. And Paul Heyman. Selected. If you guys know more about these trading cards, because I don't. Just tell me which one's good cards and which ones are bad cards, alright? Peace out. Wait, I got a couple more. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on, guys. I got a happy Coben. Number SmackDown. It's 4 of 49. If you guys know about this more, if you guys know more about cards, just tell me what they're worth, or I just want to know because I just got into them. Not into them. Just been collecting wrestling cards as a kid. If you guys just tell me how they work, or how they are arranged, how much, how are they worth, alright? Peace out, guys.